Each and every Monday, the team at Kuby Energy also presents a little something we call positive reflections. So on the average week, positive reflections will be poppy, you know, videos or photos of flowers or stories of people paying it forward. But we got this email from West Side Matt on the Friday of our week off. He took the week to reflect himself. And while this is maybe not inherently positive, it's moving in a good direction. And I think that a lot of you might be on the same page as Matt. I know to a certain degree I am. I thought it was a perfect fit for this segment. He says, we're so glad to have had the opportunity to enjoy a week away from the show to recharge. In a week with no real talk, I was left to conventional media, and I did some self-reflecting. He says, I came to the realization that I'm tired, and I have a sense of apathy over current events and states of affairs. I'm tired of COVID talk. It's taken over our lives. I'm not dismissing it. It's very much real and has real consequences. People have died and lives have been changed. But I'm tired of hearing about it every day. The vaccine or people complaining about restrictions or the lack of restrictions. Enough! Just let me know when I can book my shot and when I can have people back inside my home, says Matt. That's all I care about. I'm sick and tired of politics. Federal, provincial. As a small C conservative, I don't have faith that Aaron O'Toole has the ability to rein in extremists. Climate change is real. I also feel that Justin Trudeau only has the Laurentian Valley in mind with his policies. With the exception of TMX, I don't feel like Alberta's benefited from this government. And what's going on with Jason Kenney? The old wild rosers are controlling this party and pulling the strings, and all of his policies are for show and pandering to the grassroots base. It's not what's good for us or our image. Alberta's reputation's been negatively affected. To be honest, I was excited about the war room when it was announced, but it's embarrassing us. I thought it was going to promote the benefits of ethical oil and gas, not attack cartoons. I supported our fight against the carbon tax. I believe it's provincial jurisdiction. I believe Ottawa has its hand in our pockets, but times are changing, and maybe Rachel Notley had it right the first time. But like the strong social conservatives within the UCP, the NDP has its own grassroots that scare me too, so I can't vote for them. I'm sick and tired of working from home. I want to see my coworkers. I'm sick and tired of the never-ending news cycle. I'm sick and tired, but nobody seems to care about the federal government scandals, but they're going to win the next election. I'm sick and tired of Alberta's policies. Alberta needs promotion, not bashing. Let's take the dramatization out of the news. Let's take the us versus them mentality out of politics. Let's get real, says West Side Matt. He says, I needed to express my feelings with others who may feel the same, and I have found a home with the Real Talk community. So thank you for the platform. Not from West Side Matt. And as far as I'm concerned, Real Talk, introspection, reflection is all positive in these books. Positive Reflections, brought to you by Kuby Energy. We're back at it tomorrow live at 8:30 Mountain Time. Tell your friends, share the podcast, and we'll see you soon.